So thank you very much for coming to Milan and participate to the workshop organized by EAP about sports procurement and enhancing efficiency in sport procurement. So what has been your impression of today's workshop?
I thought it was fantastic. It's really great to see academics, public institutions, private practice, all getting together to look at a problem. And I thought it was very, very productive. I certainly learnt a lot, and I think that the stakeholders from other institutions also learned a lot, and I think that, you know, there's a lot of ideas for moving forward in the procurement in relation to both the Milan Cortina Winter Olympics and other events. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how it all progresses.
Thank you very much.